Meena Bhatt was born in 1970 in Chennai. She earned her Bachelor in Fine Art from Stella Maris College, Chennai, and thereon completed her Diploma in Textile Designing in Mumbai. Meena says, "Nature has its own way of attracting artists and revealing its truths. It has always been a great source of inspiration to me. Exploring the intimacy we share with the universe and its spiritual concepts and philosophies has been influential in my works. My earlier abstracts were based on life and light, followed by the concept of bonds and connections, the interconnectedness of man with universe, or man with man. The current series is Ruturaj, inspired by the ever-changing colors, light, shadows, reflections, textures, moods and even smell of various seasons, and is indirectly a reflection of my deep connect with nature and how it penetrates into my mood and psyche. The semi-impressionistic abstract instantly enlivens the senses of the viewer with its Elysian energy that nature invokes in all living beings. The color palette is vibrantly lively and sensually enticing. Bright, warm, cool, earthy and vivid hues, tones and shades capture the essence of the abundant nature in all its magnificence and diverse moods. The impasto, strokes of the loaded brush dragged across the canvas and layering create the depth, dimensional perspective and movement. The mystical nature seems to whisper the truth of the divinity hidden in its eternity. The complexity of atmospheric temperaments is explored by the artist, which in turn relates to the elements of this universe and the life enswathed in its womb. Fire summer choleric, water winter phlegmatic, air spring sanguine, and earth autumn melancholic, intertwined and inseparable are the temperaments of living beings, elements comprising the universe and seasons of nature, and so does the work of Meena, which exquisitely emote this through the time, space, matter and energy. The Rutu or seasonal time impacts the choice of colors, space is created through the elements of composition, matter is explored by the technique, and the Ophic energy of the whole triggers a deep emotional response in the viewer who will experience the moment captured in the work of artist. Did the artist who experienced the emotion therein.
Hello everybody, I'm Meena Bhatt, I'm an artist based in Pune. I have done my fine arts from Stella Maris College in Chennai, following which I did my textile designing from Mumbai. And I have been practicing abstract art since around 2005, but most of my abstract work always was based on some concept or the other. I was never totally into abstract art. I practice representational art and abstract art parallelly. Somewhere I believe that one is incomplete without the other. We can never call something purely abstract, because though the forms may not be recognizable, there may be many other things which we still relate to, like colors, lines, and some symbols and signs. So basic elements are still present, whether it is realistic work or abstract. And somewhere my abstract work is majorly inspired by nature and some spiritual teachings. And the only difference which I see between realistic work and abstraction or abstract work is that when I'm doing something realistic, or maybe even mostly my work is conceptual, so if there is some end result or goal in mind, and I'm vaguely aware of what I want to achieve. Whereas when I'm doing abstract art, I'm more or less living in the moment at that time. I'm in a way wanting the canvas to surprise me, and I'm so much in the flow, and I don't know what the final outcome would be. So it is like a give and take happening, and I just paint spontaneously, and at some point you feel that's it, it's enough. You want to stop there. You're happy with wherever you've reached, and that's it. So I wouldn't say that only abstract art is meditative for me. Both are equally meditative and can equally keep me engrossed. But yes, in abstract art, I'm moving with the flow and I'm not probably targeting any end result. It is just take as it comes and develops. And like, I've never been able to, I somehow feel it is like Sagun and Nirgun Bhakti, which I may personally be a person who doesn't believe in ritualistic things, but at some point of time you do indulge in rituals because it is not only for yourself, but you're passing on a whole culture and things to the next generation. Similarly, though I may be doing abstract, it doesn't mean I wouldn't do realistic. I am equally in awe with realistic work. So somewhere I feel some elements are there of abstraction in my realistic work or realism in my abstract work. It's never separate. It's always there. I anyways believe one is incomplete without the other. My current series of work displayed right now is the Ruturaj series, which is inspired by nature and the various seasons and the light and the mood every season evokes in us. And so in a way it is an expression of what remained within me as memory onto the canvas. And though there was never any direct reference point, the impressions which are left in the mind are reflected in the work. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Thank you.